Dashcam video captures the moment a mother took down a man suspected of peeping through her daughter's bedroom window. It's now going viral. Phyllis Pena saw a man lurking around her house and called police. When officers arrived, the man took off running. Pena was standing in her front yard when he came running towards her. She was able to tackle him to the ground and hold him down until officers could take him into custody.